Before I show you interesting table about Nibiru, we also are looking interesting YouTube under the title The Death List Goes, Astronomers Being Killed to Maintain Nibiru Cover-Up. So you will see, it looks like the world are very worried. This appearance of Nibiru will make a lot of changes in the world, and many things can be really blocked and closed as a result, and the people are afraid of it. So this was a deed, frightening. The death list grows, astronomers being killed to maintain the Nibiru covered. Now one can see it in YouTube definitely, and can see the names of many, many astronomers, and in very, very strange ways, left this world. So, as we saw many times, Nibiru coming and some good meeting, even minimal. So it's something behind, cannot be. But the question, what is the interpretation of it? What really will be? We don't know. We believe in God, and we know quite well that He looks after the world. So let us see what the table about it came out. Now, this is a table which we did, and it came once in the Torah, Elul, 8 of Shinayin Vav. Once in the Torah, the month Elul, which is the month before the days of Or, Rosh Hashanah, Yom Kippur, when we repent, the days of Teshuva. And Elul, 8 of Shinayin Vav appears once in the Torah, this month, which is really basically the end of August and September, which is also, they say, it was the end of Elul, September, they speak about Nibiru. Now what is interesting is that best meeting of Nibiru in this time, Elul 8 of Shinayin Vav, and in fact, third minimal in the whole Torah, which is very significant. And also what we have is the comet, Shavit, which is the second minimal in the whole Torah, comes with Elul, with this month. Also very interesting, significant. Now as we say, the month of Elul is a month of doing Tshuva, which comes here, repentance, Tshuva, and also is written here, very interesting, Atrah, this kind of warning, we know quite well that we have in Elul all kind of, this is what is written, that Elul is a time that God brings all kind of events to cause us to do Tshuva, to repent, to realize that the world is the end of God, and only we keep the Torah, the Sabbath, and all the commandments, then we'll be saved. So also what is interesting, we know that one of the signs before Messiah is really the appearance of stars, which is Nibiru, and comets, also interesting, very minimal. And then, as we said, this is the month of Elul, which is really the end of August and September, and clearly the time which we pray ourselves for Messiah, Messiah of God. Even we have the name of the Messiah, we see the son of Jesse, Ben Ishai, and David. David, Ben Ishai, David, the son of Jesse, come together with repentance, warning. And the most important verses which tell us, Vasitem HaShavet, Ato B'nei Hashem L'manitavlach, do the right thing, the straight thing, in the eyes of God, so it will be good for you, and it will come, and you will inherit the land, the good land, Asher Nishba Lavatecha, the good sword to our fathers. So if we believe in the Torah, we keep the Torah, the Sabbath, then we'll have the land. If not, we know quite well what they want to do, take the land from us. Now what is interesting that we have a verse which says, Tisai Necha Shamayma, V'raita Tashemesh V'rechav Tokohavim, you lift up your eyes to heaven, to the sky, and you will see the star and the moon and the stars. Very interesting to do with stars, Nibiru and the comet. Then again, telling us, God tells us, Naten lecha et haaretz, I give you the land, Nibiru natet l'avotecha, which you spoke to your father, but in condition, ki tishmor et kol ha-mitzvah, you keep all the commandments, not only what suits you, like reform, but the full Torah, and only then will have Mashiach coming and save us. So as he said, very interesting that we have Nibiru in quite small skiff, we have comet in Swissmith, and we see that the world really relate to it. So let us hope we believe the God, and He looks after the world, and definitely people who keep the Torah, repent, will be saved from all these dangers.